Child pornography investigation ended with a Hobbs man under arrest for child rape. Police arrested 33-year-old Carl Heacock after someone turned in a flash drive with images of child porn on them. When officers searched Heacock's home, they found multiple images of young, naked females and several photos of a 13-year-old Hobbs teenager. Heacock told police he prefers the body type of a teen, and he and the 13-year-old had been having sex.